Where would you be right now? Say, Mary.